Making pot roast in your slow cooker keeps it so nice and juicy. Here's a way to do it by making a beautiful mushroom gravy as well.